my bunk. Who are your people anyway? Which exotic location do you come from?
I am Latin.
Latin is a big place there, buddy. Where in Latin?
I do not need to listen to these insults. I have pride. I have a calling. Many are called, but few are chosen, my friend. And I was called and chosen to work a miracle.
So, where were you called from, Fernando?
From upstate, okay? To happy money now? I'm not real Latin, but I provide real Latin passion. I work the miracles.
Get out of here!
It's a miracle!
Would you like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And now it's time for a public service announcement from station owner Donald Luck. We're back here on Chatterbox, the radio show that never gets old. I'm Laszlo with open ears and closed mind. Hello, you're on the air. What's your name?
I wanted to talk about spanking.
Oh, God, not enough.
I think spanking is the only way to teach them right from wrong.
So you think that teaching kids at an early age that violence is the solution to the problem? Think the valuable members of our society.
Exactly. I knew you'd understand, Laszlo. My daddy used to whoop the tar out of me. He won't hit me so hard my sleeve fell out of my ear. Didn't do me no harm. Look at me now. I'm the best pest control guy in East Portland. I kill more rats, roaches, vermin than you can imagine. And I love it. This is such a great country. I wouldn't be where I am today if my daddy hadn't beat me senseless.
What are you talking about? Man, I'm starting to believe that guy about the fluoride in the drinking water. Listen, if there's any sane person...
Thank you.